head football coach here at Southeast Missouri State University, a Missouri native who was born in St. Joseph, who now we welcome back to Missouri, Tom Matukowicz.
But I want to talk about the plan. How are we going to win here at Southeast? Okay, and really that's about, we're going to be a process-driven, all right, not a result-oriented program. Okay, it's really about excellence. And what that means is it's about a process. It's about doing ordinary things, okay, with unordinary discipline and uncommon enthusiasm. And so what we're going to have, and you're going to hear us talk a lot about, is brick by brick.